Sushant Singh Rajput's untimely demise has sent shockwaves, not just in the film industry but across the world. And while Bollywood celebs are talking to Twitter to revisit memories of the Kalpoche actor, Sushant's diehard fans are organizing candlelight march. And in the latest, it is being reported that fans of the actor in Patna are burning effigies of Karan Johar, Alia Bhatt and Salman Khan and asking people to boycott these celebs for promoting nepotism in the industry, which they feel forced Sushant to claim his life. Also, fans of the actor are demanding justice for Sushant and have called Sushant's death as a planned murder.
Yes, suicide ni murder, sir.
Those who are new to our channel, please subscribe it now and also click the bell icon so that you don't miss anything from 3R Mojos. A lawyer moved a criminal complaint against 8 persons, including Bollywood superstar Salman Khan, Karan Johar, in a local court regarding the death of Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput. In his complaint filed in the court of Chief Judicial Magistrate Advocate Sudhir Kumar Oja alleged that these 8 persons forced Sushant to commit suicide under a conspiracy, which he pleaded amounted to murder. Others named in the complaint are Aditya Chopra, Sajid Nadiadwala, Sanjay Leela Bhansali, Bhushan Kumar, Ekta Kapoor and director Dinesh. The complaint claimed that this person did not let Sushant's movies get released under a conspiracy, and the late actor was not even invited to film functions because of these people. He said the complaint had been filed under sections 306, 109, 504 and 506, and Bollywood actor Kangana Ranaut had been listed as a witness in the case.
तो ये सुसाइड थी कि ये प्लान्ड मर्डर था, लेकिन सुशांत की गलती यही है कि वो उनकी बात मान गया. उन्होंने कहा तुम वर्थलेस हो, वो मान गया. उसने ही डिडंट रिमेम्बर व्हाट हिज मदर टोल्ड हिम. उन्होंने कहा कि तुम्हारा कुछ नहीं होगा, वो मान गया. वो चाहते ही ये है कि वो इतिहास लिखे और ये लिखे कि सुशांत कमजोर दिमाग का था. वो ये नहीं बताएंगे कि क्या सच्चाई क्या है. तो हमें ये डिसाइड करना है कि हु विल राइट द हिस्ट्री. वी विल डिसाइड दैट.
Sushant Singh Rajput's suicide has sparked off a conversation around the raw realities of the world of show business, especially for outsiders with an aspiration to become a Bollywood star. Bollywood stars such as Ranveer Shohore, Saif Ali Khan, Raveena Tandon and others have come out in the open to open about Bollywood and its dark side. While Saif Ali Khan has said that Bollywood stars are only trying to gain mileage from Sushant's demise, Raveena Tandon revealed that camps do exist in the industry. Well, seeing the ongoing protest against Salman Khan and Karan Johar in Patna, it seems that the ghost of nepotism has haunted many filmmakers and actors. And Sushant's death has opened a can of worms in the Bollywood industry. Soon after Sushant's demise broke the internet, Karan Johar was heavily trolled after he had written a note for Sushant and blamed himself for not being in touch with him for the past year. Among the many names who called out the hypocrisy of several industry insiders for their empty notes of condolences was director Shekhar Kapoor, who in a shocking tweet revealed that he knew the people who let Sushant down. "I knew the pain you were going through. I knew the story of the people that let you down so bad that you would weep on my shoulder. I wish I was around the last 6 months. I wish you had reached out to me," he said in a tweet. "What happened to you was their karma, not yours," he added. So, what do you think, friends? Who are those responsible for Sushant's suicide? Does Bhaijaan Salman Khan has any connection to Sushant's demise? What is your thinking? Share us in comment below. Together we will give justice to Sushant Singh Rajput. Whoever is still not subscribed our channel, please subscribe it now and must click the bell icon. You can see two of our videos on Sushant Singh here.